The use of facial recognition in public spaces is particularly problematic because throughout history, we've always been able to go about in public spaces anonymously. And what now happens is that governments or law enforcement can always know where you are and who you are and what you do. The defense that I have nothing to hide is not a strong one, because it's not you who decides what is appropriate behavior or not, it is governments and corporations. And currently the technology is being used to monitor and identify people that take part in peaceful protests, which are completely legitimate in a democracy. There is a lot of attention by law and technology scholars to the downsides of this technology. And this is also being picked up by governments. There are major cities in the US that have put a ban on the use of facial recognition in public spaces. And also European Parliament and the European Commission are considering imposing bans in Europe.